It's now become TikTok with including music. So
it's up to me.
So if you hear that, it's the bathroom thinking it's connected. So I've been waiting all day for this. I kept my phone charged just to make this video. It's currently, it's Thursday, August 2nd. So, update is actually happening. You guys, the only way I've ever quit musically is if, like, even if they deleted my account, it's just a fresh start. But people are saying that update is good. I don't know. I would only delete it if I had to. Me not being allowed. I'm allowed to get it. I'm allowed to have it. So I'm going to have it. I'm going to keep it. And a lot of people are starting to quit because of it. They're saying if the update sucks, they're quitting. And I don't know. If the update did suck, then yeah, of course I'd quit. But like, I feel like it's not gonna suck. And like, oh my gosh, I just look at it. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna screen record this right now, just so I can make every single count. Our new chapter. Musical.ly has a new name. Welcome to TikTok. TikTok is the sound of a clock, a ticking clock. Represents the short nature of our video platform. TikTok celebrates all kinds of short videos, not only music, but also comedy, animals, sports, food, fashion, and everything else. TikTok has already become the number one globally downloaded app in 2018. Please enjoy our growing family and enter the new exciting chapter. Discover your favorite characters here. Find out more here. Make every second count.
That moment you realized that a letter from Musical.ly was its farewell letter.
Okay, it has all my drafts, it has all my videos, and...
You made my heart ache. You made my heart break. You made my heart ache. I have these lucid dreams where
okay. It has all my liked videos. It has all my fans. I have a new fan option. It has. Oh my gosh. It's cool. And it has all my notifications. I wouldn't want to check those, but.
Hey guys, so you probably already know, but there's going to be...
I wasn't going to update it, but I did, and it's actually not that bad, so we're recording Musical.ly right now, which is actually... I'm really into lucid dreams right now, so I'm just going to make another one like that, so...
You made my heart break.
And if you guys want to see how I do this, like, it's pretty easy. kind of getting mad at her because she was like, oh, it's a little more professional. It sounds more professional. But, yeah, you guys, it's actually good. So, you guys should totally download TikTok. It hurts me to say that, but TikTok. I've been here on Musical.ly since day one, so you guys should totally go download it, and it's so good. So, yeah, you guys, I gotta go to bed. But, bye, like, subscribe, and comment down below if you have the new update.